All right, well, welcome back to the Everyday Fishing Channel. We got them bells ringing again. Let's see what we got here. Probably a little channel cat. Oh, he don't even feel like much. I thought he was fighting a little bit. Look at him running all around. Yeah, he's just a little guy. Hey, but we got the skunk out of the dang boat, or off the dock, whatever you want to call it. That's what I'm talking about right there. Alright, we got us a catfish. Got us a little channel cat. Good deal. It's been a slow day. Slow day. Can't even get a bluegill to bite a worm. It's insane. But we got a kitty cat to bite a hot dog. So I'll take that. That works for me. As long as I'm catching something every day. Any fish will do. That's the whole point, to go fishing every single day. Alright. Here he goes. We'll let him back in there. Get on back in there, you kitty cat. Just him jumping all around. Alright. We didn't get skunked. Holy jeez. That was a hard fish today, you guys. That was really rough. We're using minnows. We're using red worms. We're using hot dogs. We're using stink bait. All the above. And just now caught one catfish. Son of a gun. But we didn't get skunked. That's the point. Hey, thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate the likes and the subscriptions and the shares. Don't forget to tell your mama, tell your daddy, tell your granny, tell your neighbor. Go fishing every day. Thanks for watching, guys.